Okay, so upon making this video, I want to ask you guys this very serious question, because when I made that video yesterday about Kakarot having a survival mode, I read my comment section. I also went on Twitter and Reddit. I've been seeing quite a different opinion, mixed opinion about people, how people want to see stuff being added into Kakarot. For example, when I made that video about survival mode, many of you guys were actually asking for a co-op mode, and honestly, I couldn't agree more. Co-op mode is something I was speaking about earlier this year and even last year. I mentioned this to Bandai Namco. I tweeted this to them. I emailed them all this stuff about this game having a co-op mode, because Kakarot right now doesn't really have an online feature. We do know this game will have an online feature with Cars Battle, but I don't want to talk about that. Cars Battle is something not many people are happy about. You guys are sick of hearing that. But anyway, Kakarot really needs a brand new game mode. I mean, there's already rumors around, you know, about this game having survival mode, but survival mode would be great, but co-op mode will be the perfect new mechanics or perfect new mode that will be best for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Imagine having Super Saiyan Blue Goku and Vegeta with your friend taking on like a boss like Goku Black, or even a character like Broly, like for like a boss raid battle or like a villainous enemy. Now Kakarot already do have a villainous enemy where you get to have a three-man team like Goku, Vegeta, and Gohan and go take on that enemy, and we all know the villainous enemy in this game are very powerful, but it's not that fun. It would be more fun if Bandai Namco and CyberConnect 2 could actually give us the chance to play alongside our friend online and taking on this boss raid battle or this villainous enemy as co-op mode. Now, Dragon Ball Xenoverse is a game that also have a feature just like this. Granted, Xenoverse is an online game, which is fair, but the fact is, Xenoverse does have a co-op mode in that game, and the way it's done is very amazing. I think Kakarot would be perfect for that. Having a co-op mode in this game is not really a hard thing for Bandai Namco and CyberConnect 2 to implement in this game. It's relatively simple, because half of the things they need to do is already in the game. Like I said, the villainous enemy is already part of this game. The only difference is there's no online feature at the moment that Kakarot, you know, that Kakarot needs right now. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. Honestly, like I said, this is something I will read in the comment section. A lot of you guys were speaking about having co-op mode, and also I saw this on Reddit. People are talking about this, how Kakarot will be perfect to having co-op mode in this game. People are even giving their own opinion how it will work in this game. And like I said, guys, share me your thought in the comment section below. If you guys actually agree with me, do you guys think Kakarot really does need a brand new game mode, not Cars Battle or even survival mode or something like co-op mode, that would be perfect for this game? Because I know right now a lot of people in the community have been heavily demanding an online mode in this game. Obviously, a lot of people want to see PvP, but the fact is, Kakarot is not really built for a PvP. Just the mechanics and how the fighting mechanics actually work in this game, the gameplay, is not really built for a PvP, but it's actually very, very perfect for an online co-op mode. But like I said, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section. But it is something I've been thinking about for a while, and I'm glad that a lot of people in the community actually share this exact same thought as me and the exact same opinion as me. I just want to hear all your thought in the comment section below. If you guys do think co-op mode will be coming to this game, or do you guys think Kakarot will be perfect for it, just share your thought in the comment section below what you guys think about this. But if you guys disagree with me, that's fine. I would love to hear your opinion in the comment section below. I also want to apologize that you guys don't get to see me often in my video, like see my face and everything. I am in the process of moving, that's why, but I will try my best to do that more often. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have an amazing day. God bless you. I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Peace out.